Yet every day, we find ourselves adrift without a home to call our own.
Let's go, finally. Jesus.